I don't know about you guys. I'm sick of his excuses. Quite honestly, I'm not very good at this part of it, so I'm going to leave it to you, even though, I mean, a lot of people think you're not very good at it. So get on with it, Michael. It only took you the end of one segment, Michael Cole, like 30 seconds, one read, for the internet to blow up and say, please get out there and save this show. Here I am. Michael Cole just came back from the Elimination Chamber here at the Performance Center, and luckily we haven't been affected by that run on paper. You know what I'm saying?
I'm calling the show. What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
Seriously, what are
you
doing?
We're shorthanded tonight, Cole. We can't all just have one job, not even be very good at that. Still have a job 30 years later.
Get high, baby!
Come on, Cole! Come on, Cole! Get high! Get high, Cole! Come on! Cole, you look terrible. The makeup lady did a terrible job on you. But
now
I can do just about anything. Your soul patch is all gray.